Star Primer is called. So dreamy. Foundation. I'm using this one. And there's the foundation there. So I'm going to use this dabber. it's like coconut and shea butter mixed in. It's a beautiful, beautiful smell. And you open this up, and in the bottom is a mirror and your brush. That's got paper on it, very crinkly paper. So let's put your powder on. It's behind that pillow. Behind that pillow is a little dog. Her name's Daisy Doo. Wee Daisy Doo Doo. Supernova by PH Cosmetics. They are so beautiful. Look at these gorgeous, gorgeous colours. I have went for the kind of blue and green ones with this under my eyebrow. So what would you like? are metallic shades are always my favourites. I love metallics. I love to anything that shines, sparkles like that. I don't care if it's a day event, I'm going to be wearing sparkles. A day event? When have I ever been on a day event? I don't know where that came from. I don't think I've ever been on a day event. That's something posh ladies do, don't they? They go on, oh, I've got a day event tomorrow. I'll pretend I'm posh. Right, I'll just pretend. See, that is gorgeous just with the colour of your eyes and that in its own. But we're going to move darken up the edges with that fabulous kind of purple colour here. So beautiful. We'll use another brush, but we'll use this kind of flat brush. And we'll press it in here. Press, 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 press. That's what we'll do, just here in the outer corner. Press. In 10 minutes, a massive wasp came in and it got trapped behind my window and it couldn't find its way out. So I sat here for like 10 minutes just watching it, and then I thought, no, enough's enough. So I went and got my humane catcher. If you've never seen one of these, you should get one. I don't like killing anything, even wasps. I don't like killing. So this is a great wee thing, so, and you can hold it at arm's length, so the wasp or spider, whatever comes in, you capture it, and then you turn this round, and a wee trapdoor slides down, and then you've got it here. Then you go outside, and then you just turn it round again, and it opens, and it gets set free. No wasps were harmed, even though I don't like them, but where was I? That's right. I was darkening up the corners of your eye with this beautiful purple here. Okay, let me just dab, dab, dab. It was like set it free. A tiny bit more, I think. Just a wee bit. Tap, 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 tap. Tap, 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 tap. That's beautiful. So for underneath your brow here, this one is like a champagne. It's so pretty. I mean, you can use it as a highlighter if you wanted to. So dip into that. Not quite get under your eyebrow with that. Yeah, that's gorgeous. I've got the window shut over a bit. I've got the fear. I sat here for 10 minutes just looking at it before I done something. Perfect. Supernova. Thank you. mixing spray. And shiny, and this one up here, nice and shiny. And now your tattoos, 1 year, nice and bright, and 1 year, nice and bright. So today's perfume is pretty.